And then when the waitress came back, she tripped over the dog's tail, because I think she forgot it was there. And the food flew from the tray and fell into the lap of the lady who she was serving. Poor thing, getting such hot food spilled onto her. Yeah, it looked like it kind of hurt. Hey, you've been yawning so much throughout my story. Are you doing okay? Oh, it's okay. I understand you're tired. I think you got up way before me, didn't you? I mean, it's getting kind of late, and we still have like 2 hours or so left on the train. So yeah, I can understand if you're getting a little extra sleepy. No, I'm okay. I got a little extra sleep in yesterday. Do you want me to keep telling you stories to try to keep you awake? Or would you like to take a nap? Personally, if I was you, I think I'd take a nap. Definitely. I think getting a little extra sleep in whenever you can is a good thing. Especially if you're already having such a hard time staying awake. It's okay. I'll be sure to wake you up in time before the train stops. I'll keep track of when we need to get off. Do you think you'll even be able to sleep on the train? Because I know for me, I've always kind of struggled to sleep in any kind of vehicle. Like, I can't sleep in cars or buses, trains, even planes, anything. I'm so jealous of anyone who can do that. It's like time traveling, so you don't have all that conscious time just sitting and waiting. Oh, you have a hard time with that too. Is there any way we could make it easier? Or, I don't know, something I could do to help you sleep? I could tell you a bunch of boring facts to bore you to sleep. Or I could tell you a bunch of stupid pickup lines. Or I could just knock you out. No, don't worry. Yeah, I know these seats aren't super comfortable. Maybe you can put your head on my shoulder if you'd like. Yeah? Okay. Come here, then. It's not that comfy. Oh, I'm sorry, it's not so soft. I mean, of course the shoulder isn't gonna be particularly squishy or anything. You wanna put your head in my lap instead? Yeah. I mean, I guess it's gonna be a little more comfy, for sure. Thighs are way more soft than a shoulder would be. Sure. You can. Let me just... There we go. lay your head down. How are you liking that? That's better. That's good. You'd like me to stroke your hair? You think that would help you sleep? Okay. Now, just get all the rest you need. You're so precious. Sweet dreams, okay? I'll wake you up when it's time to go.